Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Everspace. This is an action indie game that's currently in its early access form, development and published by Rockfish Games. Release date was September 14th, 2016, and it currently sells on Steam for $29.99. Now we are going to be continuing our gameplay of this, and you can see that we do still have some of the perks have been unlocked. We do need to make a little bit more cash to unlock some of the other stuff that we want, but we are slowly, very slowly getting there. So we are going to go back into, and I guess I clicked the B button by mistake, guys. I do apologize. We're going to go in here. We're going to go ahead and launch, and we're going to go out there and see if we can earn a little bit more money. Now, it had been a few weeks since I played, so I did come in here, and I did kind of mess around a little bit, and that's why you'll see.
Ready.
I have received a distress signal from a ship in need of repairs. Supplying it with the necessary resources will earn you a reward.
So we got some mineable fuel over there. We also got some fighters over here, and you can kind of see they are incoming right now. So we're going to go ahead and try to lock onto them and shoot them with our missiles. He is damaged a little bit. There we go. One down. Let's see if we can get this other guy. Almost. Almost. Come on. We can get him. Did it. Yeah, baby. Got a little bit of damage on him. Now we got the rest of them. So let's come over here and get the rest of this. Let's see, we got an ARC 9000. Let's see, we gotta go back around to get that one. ARC 9000, let's take a look at that. That is a secondary weapon. This devastating weapon will annihilate most anything within a certain radius around the projectile. Caution is advised. So you can see hull damage. We'd have to get rid of our light missiles to do this, but look at the damage on all that. The only difference is the fire rate isn't as good, and the velocity isn't as good. But we're going to go ahead and swap that out. We're going to use that, and let's go ahead and salvage the other ones right there. Yeah, we're going to go ahead and salvage those, and we should be able to use that ARC missile now. Let's go ahead and get some of these credits. 325 credits is nice. We definitely want all that. We got some compounds over here as well, and I do believe there were some other loot off of that guy. We got a comm hub, we got a processor, we got some fuel over there. Was there nothing off of the other guy? I guess not. Let's go ahead and scan and see what shows up over here. We do have some things to grab. We got some fuel, we got some credits. All right, let's go ahead and pick up the credits. They're a little bit farther away, so I'm gonna zap up there and grab them. I think we snagged it, right? No? I think we went a little too fast for it to give it to us. 507 credits, a little bit less than a kilometer away. And the fuel is not going to be too big of a deal. So let's just snag this one and head over to the other ship and see if we can help them out. Yeah, see, we can't even pick that up. So we got a tech container, drone server. Yeah, that's going to be iffy. Let's come over here. We do have some things. We got a container, a tech container. We got some gas we can mine. What else do we have? We got another tech container. We got some mineable resources, and then we have the fighter over there, which I think we should be able to help out. I do like the music in this game, by the way, guys. It's actually really, really cool. So let's go ahead and get some of this mineable fuel. Not that we really need it, but it's right here next to us. It will get it off of the map so we don't have to keep seeing it. As soon as it's completely destroyed, there we go. Fuel is completely depleted. Now let's come over here and snag these guys. Hopefully there's not another fight coming, but there probably is. Let's see, what is down there? There's something down there. Something we can attack and actually explode things. Ah, there we go. We got some fighters coming in. Can we lock onto them? We can't lock onto them with our weapon just yet. I tried out the new weapon, it didn't do anything. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Come on, baby. There's too many, guys. There's too many. I don't know if we can take this many on. Let's book it a little bit. Woo, Badagi. Guys are coming in strong. Come on. Kill him. He's so close to dying. My weapons do need to recharge a little bit. That's the downside. Oh, come on. Yeah, we got one. We got one. Now we need to get the others. Still cannot launch those things. Maybe it was a bad choice to launch or get rid of our missiles. This would definitely be coming in handy right now. Come on, launch. No,
just
not that.
You try again.
Oh, man.
It might be worth it.
We are gonna die. We're gonna die. No! Leave me alone! Leave Brittany alone! Oh, come on. We might be able to take one more out with us. Shield breaker missiles over there on the side. Come on. Oh, they got us. Dang, there's just four is too many. It's really, really hard to maneuver out of that area when that happens. So we got 832 credits. That's still enough for one upgrade, maybe. We got three kills, and we only made it to Sector 1. We never make it all the way through all the sectors. So, you know, that's just a given right there. But, yeah, we can upgrade this one more time. We're already 3 out of 4. It needs 800. So when we upgrade this, it should give us another slot. Now we should be able to hold, say the current is 3, next level is 4, so we can upgrade that one more time if we really want to. This one, the amount of different secondary weapon systems your ship can carry unlocks bonus equipment. So currently 1, next level is 2, so we need to unlock that one. This one gave me 3 out of 4, right? All right, so let's go ahead and launch, try this again. The cool thing about any RPG, role-playing game in general, is when you level up, when you get new things, you are able to really kind of make things a little bit easier on yourself. You have more weapons to choose from. And if you guys remember, you can hold the D-pad down and you can see some of the stuff you got. So I got the pulse lasers, these right here, or I can switch the Gatling guns, and the Gatling guns charge up like that. I do like the pulse lasers a little bit better, but both of them are really, really cool in their own right. It's just this one takes a little while. Okay, so let's go ahead and enter probe. Let's zoom out and grab some stuff. We got some crates out there. We actually got something out here. What is that? A mineable ore. Let's come over here and grab this. I do like getting that money anytime I possibly can. And ore can be charged or made into cash if you get to one of those stations that you can sell it at. Come on, get it, get it, get it, get it. All right, so we got just a little bit of ore right there. Get a little bit more. There we go. And now we got some enemies. We got two over there. We got, are they coming towards us? They're fighting each other, actually. And then we got one right over there. So let's go towards this guy. He's all by himself, all by him lonesome. And he has a tech container. He's pretty far out, though. But that's all right. How close is this one? That one's 3 kilometers. That one's 6. Let's give it a second for the boost to come back up. We got another 4 seconds before that happens. Maybe might not even need it, to be honest. This is only 4 kilometers away. It's not going to be far off before we're going to be able to launch our missiles at him. Yeah, let's just do it the slow way right now, because we don't want to run into any debris while we're heading out here. That would definitely be a very, very bad day. There we go. Come on, launch it. There we go. Get him, get him, get him. Missiles. Missiles, do your job. Oh, yes, beautiful. All right, we got a time extender, and we got some nanobots. I'll take all of that. And where is that? Credits? Oh, yes, please. Time extender. That is beautiful. Now let's go get our reward, which is this little dude out here. We got a little tech container. I'll come up here nice and slow, make sure nobody's actually heading over here to kill us. What do we got? What do we got? As soon as we shoot it, though, I guarantee you somebody's going to pop out of nowhere. Seems to be always the case when that happens. All right, let's just do it nice and slow. Where are you, my friend? And a little bit further in, I guess. Right there. Okay, so let's shoot it. And we got Thermal Gun 2. All right, well, we're gonna have to go in nice and slow. Thermal Gun 2, new weapon installed. How do I switch? We got Thermal Gun. Let's try it out. Okay, I'm not quite sure what that is gonna do. Does it... Do you think it maybe targets the enemy? Maybe it does. Let's try it out on this guy over here. Kind of don't want to, because if we die, we're going to lose it. But at the same time, we got to find out what it does, because the last thing we want to do is get into a big combat and then find out the hard way. So this is going to be the guy for it. Actually, let's come over here real quick. We got stuff. We got stuff nearby. I want to go over there and check him out, but he's just too far away. And this thing is just right around the corner. It would take too long to come back. What do we got in here? Anything? We got something. There's an enemy right over there. Yeah. There it is. Somebody firing at us? Oh, yeah. Somebody's firing at us. We got an enemy. Oh, there he is. Okay, so he's coming towards us. Let's hide behind this rock for a second. Let him come a little closer. And then we can nail him. Charge up. Oh, yeah. That wasn't too bad. Come on. Oh, wow. Okay, energy core extension. Let's see if we can snag that. A button. Okay, let's see. Shields. Energy core extension. Still can't use this one, unfortunately, so we're going to have to salvage it. Your energy core capacity plus 20 effect. Yeah, we're going to go ahead and salvage that. And now we can come over here. I do kind of like the fact that with this weapon, we have the ability to kind of spray an entire area very widely with it. So that could be kind of cool. And it is a second one. It is a thermal gun 2, not a thermal gun 1. There we go. Compound. I'm not sure what the compound does, but we'll snag that. We'll see if we can get in here and snag the other one. Not quite. Go down. Oh, come on. No. Go back up. We do have some nanites, so we can repair if we have to. Let's go through over here. Come on. Give me a good shot at that. I can't even see it. We might have to go right smack dab into the center and then turn onto it. Really, all we got to do is get close so we can get a shot, and then we should be able to snag it no matter what.
Looting containers makes me no better than an outlaw.
I'm not your therapist.
Where are the nanites? Where'd they go? Okay, so they're right over there. Got to get a little closer so we can just snag it. Come on, guys. There we go. Now let's get out of here before we get damaged anymore. I think there was something on the very top roof as well. Let's go up there and see. Yeah, there's something up here as well. Let's see. Did we destroy it? I think we might have to. What is it? It's a comms hub. Let's go ahead and charge up. Not quite. What if we get closer? Ah, there we go. We're going to hack it. And we got something out there as well. Mineral ore. Yep, got that. Yeah, see, it's going to show us the whole area anyways. Let's do a charge up. See, look at that. From a distance, it goes everywhere. So if they're coming at me in large groups, this would be nice. If we're really close together, it does pretty decent damage, I guess. Maybe not the greatest, actually, on the damage-wise, but I like the sprinkle effect. And it's a new weapon, so I think that's got my interest for the time being. There's another container out here. I don't have the energy. Come on, wait for it. Too fast. Come on, slow it down. Let's go back. Okay, pretty close. Charge up. There we go. What do we got? Processing unit and compounds. Anything else out here, guys? Interceptor inbound. Where are you at? There you are. Do we go after him? No, I think we're good. Let's go ahead and exit to the next map. We want to keep some of this stuff with us this time. There we go. Now, some of these maps are definitely harder than others. It is completely random from what I've seen, depending on which route you go. You don't really run into better ones or worse ones. You just run into just random stuff. So what do we got over here? We got a G and B mining drill. We got two enemies over here, outlaw scouts. They're incoming. We got an outlaw scout right there. That one's closer to me. That one's a little... Where is he coming? He's coming, right? 3.4... 3.3. Yeah, they're both coming towards me. So I want to keep some debris in between me and them, just because it seems to work fairly well so they can get a little closer. Are you guys still not coming? Okay, you guys are still not coming. Okay, so we're going to leave you alone. We're going to come over here and see if maybe we can snag some of this stuff. Oh, wow. Not exactly the route we want to go. There's four guys right there, and they're all coming in, aren't they? Yep, they're coming in hot, guys. They're coming in hot. Ah, I need to get out of here. Where's the green thing? Let's see if we can get in there. Come on, 20, 30, 40. Do it. I would like to finish at least one of these maps without completely dying. Now remember, you don't get any money and you don't get any items if you don't fight. So I think you do, well, I mean, you can do some mining, but chances are you're gonna have to do some fighting before you can do the mining. There is a comm hub there, so I definitely wanna do this map because this one's gonna show me where everything is. I don't have any more of those scanners, but that comm hub right there will show me everything on this map if I can get close enough to hack it. So let's see, this guy is 3.2.
Multiple hostiles incoming.
This guy is 2.1. Let's go after him. Get close enough, come on, charge it up. There we go, missiles. Do another missile, almost. Charge up my shotgun. Yeah, oh crap, it didn't kill him. And it does aim after him, that's beautiful. Let's come over here and get our credits and our fuel. There we go, we got those. Do we have more hostiles coming in? No, just this guy. Oh yeah, baby. Nice, okay, power cells, take that. What else did you drop, anything? No, nothing else really. Okay, so we do have some goodies over here. Let's go get the comm. We'll get the comm hub, and we'll make sure there are no more bad guys on this map. Ah, crap. I didn't mean to do that button. I am so used to hitting that button to reload. Ah, but there's an enemy there, so that was kind of nice. Let's go ahead and charge up. Oh, wow. Okay, so did we get it? I think we might have. I think we might have shot it in time. I don't think my thing is damaged, at least not very much. So maybe making a passover is the way to go on that one. Come on, destroy it. Oh, yes. Okay, so he is gone. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, dang it, he got me. And there's another one over here. Yeah, those missiles right there are gonna destroy me, guys. Oh, man, I hate that. Primary weapons are damaged. Let's go ahead and take a look. Can we repair our hull? Yeah, we can, and we just did, so that's gonna repair us up fully. Let's see, where are my... I've completely lost it. Where is it? Right over here? I think this is it. This is the comm tower we gotta get close enough to. There we go. We're hacking it. Let's see what else is on this map. There's some guys out there. You can see them in the distance. They're definitely doing something. Alright, what do we got? Scanning signal traced. Oh, great. We got a scanning signal traced. Let's get out of here. Oh, man. Who's firing at us? And why? We got this guy. Come on, where you at? I can't get a lock on him. Oh, no. Dang it. Let's get out of here. Oh, crap. We can't booster out of here. Energizing boost does not work. Where are you at, dude? How are you guys hitting me from so far away? Yep, I can't hit him. I can't hit him, guys. He's gonna destroy me. We need to switch weapons. Come on, log in, log in. Fire, what are you waiting for? Damaged. Gatling is damaged too.
You have yet to achieve an upper hand, it says.
I can't achieve an upper hand. They're wiping the floor with me. There is no safe place. Oh, man. Come on, get out of here. Move your butt. Where is the green thing? Right over there. All right, obstacle in the way. Let's take a look. Can we get in there in time? 26. Oh, man. No, we are not going to make this, guys. We're not going to make it. All those nanites, all those things that we have. 20, 20, 30, 30, 40, 40. Come on, go, 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 go. Leave me alone just for a minute. I'm hitting the bust and the boosters as much as I can. Come on, you can do it. You can do it. 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Yes. Oh, my God. We have no life left. So we are just going to see if we can get to the end without any funny business. We're not going to go after anything else. Sensors damaged. Everything is damaged. So we need to get to the jump gate right there. I guarantee you, though, there's going to be stuff along the way. Let's see. Do we have enough to do even a little bit of repairs? We do not. We do not. So we want to do very carefully. Go over there and see if we can get close to it without completely getting killed. My weapons, by the way, were not even remotely working. Ah, crap. Crap! Run! Run it! Move your butt! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Get in there! You can do it! You can do it! There's a ship right there, too. Oh, man. Come on! Can you make it? Can you make it? I hope so. Don't stop.
What else can you tell me about this end of the galaxy?
Oh, no.
Cluster 34.
You gotta be
kidding.
Also
known as the Beltagrades. A group of systems approximately 1,000 light years from the Sol system. Mapped to precision.
Yeah, I didn't even get to hear what he had to say because we had enemies on our tail. Oh, no.
You've reached the next sector. Very good.
What's my objective?
Reaching your destination.
And where is that?
It's still a long way to go. You will understand more when we get there.
I would prefer more substance to your answers.
Alright, so he said the same thing last time, and we still don't understand anything more than we understood that time. Let's take a look around. We don't really have sensors working, so we can't really see what's going on. There is a ship up here, so let's see.
For a demilitarized zone, this place sure sees a lot of action.
The demilitarized zone is the boundary established between colonial and Okar claims after the war. The buffer zone is intended to last until a longer peace can be settled. Since the Okar had prior claim, they hold authority over the zone. The treaty stipulates no colonial fleet presence, although there are colonial mining interests at work in the area. And then, of course, the outlaw elements.
Of course.
Alright, so we're firing really, really slow because of all that stuff going on. Oh, look at that! We can help these guys out. We can fly with them. If I had known that, I would just be hanging around these guys, bringing all the enemies over here. That would definitely help. Okay, I think I found a new way to destroy enemies without taking damage. Use your surroundings. Okay, let's see. There doesn't seem to be very much here without the sensor, so we're just gonna book it. Maybe go to the next area. I think it's just buying time until we get destroyed, because I don't really see us surviving too long with the amount of hit points that we have left. So we can go down or we can go up. If we go down, there's the same amount of dots, so it doesn't seem like it really, you know, completely and totally matters which way you go. Again, that random factor. You might run into a squadron full of enemies, and you might run into a beautiful map full of resources. Oh, there we go.
We do not have enough fuel on board for the next jump.
I better find some.
So we should be able to come up here and look at what they got. So let's resource shop. We can take a look at this. You will receive 775 if we sell our power cells. I can buy some dark matter. I can buy some gas. I don't really want to do that. Let's take a look at what this guy will offer us. Repair station. I can repair the entire hall for 200. So we're gonna... Oh, man. Is it the entire hall or is it just a small portion? That looks like just a small portion. Primary weapons for 800. Sensors for 800. We don't have enough for all that. What about this? Refuel. Buy 10 fuel for 260 left. Credits 800. Nah, I don't want to buy fuel either. We're gonna come out here and we're gonna see what we can do. It might be a bad decision on my part, but at the end of the day, I am kind of a little greedy with my resources. If I don't have to use them, I don't want to, especially the money, because that gives me better stuff I can upgrade. What are you over here? What exactly is this? Somebody's shooting at me, I think. Yeah, there's a missile heading towards me. Woo, baby. Oh, man, look at that. Yep. Yeah, there's some missiles up there. There's some dangerous stuff up there. Let's see if we can back into it very, very slowly. Oh, man. Nope. They're not even waiting for us to get down there. They're coming up to feed us, to see us. No. What's going on? Come on. Oh, let me snag this. Let me snag this at least.
More shoot, more loot.
Time extender. Okay, so time extender Mark II versus time extender 1. Better in every way except for energy consumption. So we're going to go ahead and... we're going to swap that out and salvage the other one. There we go. And we got another one of those guys. Oh, no. Oh, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Oh, yeah. Lots and lots of enemies over here.
Do something about these drones.
Not much I can do, dude. I have little to no life. All I can do is run away and hope my shields will recharge before they get me. What do I get over here? Ooh,
yes.
Nanites.
Nanobots.
We can repair a little, maybe. Let's go ahead and do that real quick. We'll repair just a tiny bit. Hopefully some of our weapons, maybe our sensors will get repaired, and then I can actually see what's going on here on the map. Nope, they're gonna completely destroy me here in a second. We need to keep moving. Let's get in here while all that nanite stuff is going on. Nope, they don't want to let us get in there. I don't think I have the fuel for this, so I think even once it gets to 100%, it's going to be like, nope, you can't go. You don't have enough fuel to reach safety the next orbit. Do you want to risk damaging your ship and try to jump anyways? Sure. Yeah, let's go ahead and give it a shot. No! That did not sound good. Let's see how much damage we took on that one. Oh my god, yeah, we took a lot of damage, dude. That is a lot of damage.
Keep an eye on your fuel gauge. We don't have enough fuel left for the next jump.
Oh no, we got incoming. We got incoming. Let's see. Ah, come on. Shoot him. Shoot him. Can we get a lock on? A lock on for missiles? No, missiles are not working. Let's book it over here. There's a ship. There's some safety. No. No, leave me alone. Safe space station? Is it safe? I don't know if it's safe, but it's something I can use for shelter at least. Let's see, are they fighting? Nope, they're still coming towards me. All right, let's fight it out, guys. There's nothing more we can do. We don't have the nanites to repair. We don't have the fuel to keep going. And we have like one little tiny itty bitty weapon. Itty bitty. Look at that. It's not going. We're gonna... Oh, no. Leave me alone. We're gonna die. Oh, shoot a missile. Nope, my missiles are not working even remotely. And now my main weapon isn't working either. Oh, man. That was the longest we had lasted. And I think you do have to... You do have to decide whether you want to make money or go further. You really can't do both at the same time. So let's go ahead and look at the perks that we have here. Now, we do have the ability to upgrade this. See, we have to upgrade this 3 times before we get the next level of items. Or we can go into this one, which will increase our secondary weapon slot. Or this one, which will increase our critical hit damage. What does this one do? The amount of secondary weapon systems your ship can carry. This would be nice. This would be very nice if I could do this one. The secondary weapons. I wonder why I can't do that one. Let me see. Critical hit chance. What is this one? This one is unlock critical hit chance. This is secondary weapons. Shield capacity would be nice. Energy capacity. Device slot. Device slot might be kind of cool. The amount of different devices your ship can carry. The amount of different consumables your ship can carry. It increases your ship's hull hit points. Increases the amount of credits found. Yeah, we might need to go with that one. The more we go with this one, the better off I think we're going to be in the end, because the more credits we're going to find, the faster we're going to level up, and so on and so forth. Let's see, what else do we have here? We have, cost 2,500, increases the chance of finding better loot. You know, I mean, finding better loot is good, but if we can't carry it, what's the point? So let's do secondary weapons, of course. Get that one going at least a little bit, and we'll go ahead and launch, guys. See if we can get a little bit more money. And we should find more money. We should find. That's never guaranteed. All right, let's take a look around. Doesn't seem like there's any bad guys coming at us. Let's go ahead and use one of our scanning probes. Remember, when you use those, they do get to see where you're at and do come after you. Tech container, yeah, we're going to go after that one. Let's see, do I have all the ones I had before? No, I did lose that weapon. I only got to keep it while I was out here. So that is not the greatest way to... I guess maybe having more weapons is nice, but you have to find them every single time. So that does kind of suck a little bit. It does teach you not to... front shield generator. Ooh, right. Nice. New device installed. Oh, sweet. Okay, let's switch out our weapons. I do like the other one a little bit better. We got 1, 2, 3 enemies over there. Let's stay far, far away from them while we come over here and see if we can get some of these. So there's some fighters over here. And if we can pull the other guys over here, these fighters will help me take them on. We got a plasma field. We should be able to mine that a little bit. Let's go ahead and get some of that while we're here. Just remember not to attack these guys. Otherwise, they will attack you back. Okay, so I got some plasma just being here. And the plasma field is gone a little bit. We got some more mineable ore. Let's break that apart a little bit. And there we go. And what do we got? We got 1, 2, 3 three guys and a couple enemies over here. So let's see if we can get their attention and bring them back. They're 5 kilometers away. They're about 5 to 4 kilometers away. Let's see if I can nail them a couple of times. Get them to start running over here. Think they're coming? 3.2, 3.1. No, not yet. 2.9. There we go. They see me now. Are you guys coming? I think they are. Let's head back over. Yeah, the other ones see me too. Yeah, bring it on, buddies. Bring it on. I got a trap waiting for you. Let's see. Are they coming now? 1.9, 1.8, yep, they are definitely coming. Don't want to get too far outside their range. I want them to see where I'm at, see the white of my eyes before these guys sneak up on them too. Hopefully these guys won't get out of the solar system before they get here, because I think they are on their way out. 2.4, 2.3. I want them to be between me and the other guys. Here they go. Yep, they're going after them. And I can pick up all the loot that these guys lose. I just gotta make sure I don't fire at the wrong guys. Oh, I hit the ship. I hit the ship, guys. I don't know if that's gonna make me an enemy or not. Probably. So we'll see here in a second once they are destroyed. Oh, we can launch a missile at that guy. Come on, get him. Yes, beautiful. And where's the other guy? Did they destroy him too? I think they did. Let's come over here and get some credits, 109. The other guy, what did he drop? He drops some ore. Or maybe they just got that from destroying some of the surrounding areas. I can't believe we used them like that. Actually, it was beautiful. There's what? Two more enemies? Outlaw Scout, Outlaw Drone. Let's see if we can get their attention. They're 4-point-something meters away. Or kilometers away, I should say. Meters would be really, really close by. Come on, guys. You know you want to see me. Two. How close do I got to get before you see? There you go. Actually, I might be able to just destroy you. One, two. Ah, got you. Where's your little friend? Oh, no, that is not an enemy. He is somebody I want to keep hanging around. Are you fighting somebody, though? No, he's not fighting anybody. He might be, because there was a little red thing coming off over here on the side. Yeah, I don't know, but we're going to leave them alone, and we're going to go pick up some loot, guys. Now that everything on the map is destroyed, I took very little damage in that one. Actually, no ma- Okay! Unfortunately, I took no major damage from the fight, and then I ran smack dab into one of these things. So, yeah. Yeah, a little bit of damage there, a little bit of damage. I'm an idiot. Sorry, guys. Unbelievable. All that effort, so I take no damage, and then I run smack dab into a freaking box. Oh, look at that! That is cool. Front shield generator, Mach 2. I like that. Unbelievable. I had that at my disposal. And yeah, I didn't use it. Okay, where is the stuff? Is it over here? It's down here, right? How do you get in there? Is there a way in that I'm not seeing? There must be. There has to be a way in. Right down. Yeah, here we go. Let's get in there. We got some crystals. Get all of this, all these goodies. Now remember, you can make these into things or you can sell them. And I'm thinking about maybe selling them next time. I haven't tried that before. And it should be a pretty decent way to make some cash. Considering I don't really make anything with them. I would love to have all the ingredients I need to do it with. But it's going to take a long, long time before that's even like somewhat of a case. What do we got out there? Those got some fighters out there. We got plasma filled out there. We got some more fighters over there. And I think that's it. Just a couple of plasma fields. So let's go after the plasma fields. It shouldn't take too much time to get to them. Oh, you know what? I can't use my speed boost anymore. That's the place for my speed boost right there. All right, so I had to switch that out. I think that's still better off having this than the other one. Especially when we get into those prolonged fights. I do wish I had better engines, or at least better cores. Interceptor inbound. Well, that's alright. We're close to the enemy. We're close to the helpers. Let's see, how close are we to them, actually? Not really all that close, I guess. I guess they're out of the map, so let's go see if we can get to the next area, guys. I still can't believe I ran smack dab into that thing. Oh, I would be full life right now. Alright, let's go down the middle. We haven't done that too much. We've gone out both sides, middle, usually jumping.
A jump suppressor is active nearby.
That's not good.
Well, do something about it. Find it and disable it. The higher the signal strength, the closer you are.
Okay, so are there any ships that I can use to my advantage? Now, I am pretty close to these guys. You can see one is coming at me right now. We'll go ahead and attack him with our missiles. Ah, there we go. Beautiful. Processor. We'll take that. What else do we got? We got two more guys. If I can take them one at a time, it's not so bad. Getting three, four, or five guys at once. Nightmare, guys. Nightmare scenario. Because they got missiles, too. They got missiles and all sorts of wacky things. Go ahead and get these. Got two more. There we go. What else do we got out here? Okay, so we got some GMB fighters. Definitely can use these guys to help me out. Let's go ahead and get some mineable ore. Destroy all of this. There we go. Actually, there's still a little bit more left in there, huh? Wow, we were able to get four out of that one. What do we got right there? GMB freighter. Anything on here we can take? No, no, and we don't want to. What we want to do... Let's see, we got two more over there. Where are the bad guys? I think they were way out there. No, those are mining drones too. Who's firing at me? Ah, there they are. We got three guys. Are they incoming? Yep. Let's dive. Let's get over here and we'll let these guys fight it out. Come on, guys. Your place is under attack. Defend it. I'm just chilling under here until they get it. There they go. One of them, at least. I think he got destroyed. I think he got destroyed. Shipwrecked. Can we destroy that? What is that? We're destroying the wrong ship. Oh, we're scanning it. Okay. Yeah, we attacked it, and they didn't like that. So now we got both sides attacking us. Can we get you? Sorrow Fighter, come on. Missiles in your face. Energy core. Let's take a look at that if we can. What do we got here? Energy core extension. Again, still can't use it, so we're going to have to salvage it. Let's see if we can get in there. I guess we didn't make enemies of those guys, which is good. I don't think we got whatever it was that was down here, though. Where is it? Right there. Let's get a little closer. There we go. We're scanning it. Shipwreck. All right. Data received. Finally, some time to update my logbook. That's not because I got so much to tell, but it seems I got stuck in the system. Bought this ship in a neighboring system for my collection, but it seems that it's really crappy. My hyperdrive broke down again. Bam! Here I am. Managed to shoot down some attackers. They call themselves outlaws. Witty bunch of guys. Seen one, seen them all. Anyhow, controls became inoperative, and I had to call this tentacle-waggling friend of mine to get me out of here. I hope he comes soon. Got a large supply of implants on board that needs to be delivered soon. Ooh, nice. 1,000 credits. That is beautiful, guys. That is beautiful. Let's see. Oh. Oh, no, no, don't move, don't move, don't move. Let's see if we can snag that. Three new items, and the GNB is not gonna like me. No, they are not. We are running and gunning, guys. Running. Maybe not so much on the gunning part. We're gonna have to attack the GNB. Dang it! They are annihilating my shields don't work anymore. Let's see, where is the green thing? How can I get out of here? Where is it at? I don't see it. I don't see a way out. No, we're gonna die! I don't see a warp portal. How could there not be a warp portal anywhere here? Oh, come on. Get me out of here. No! That was a mistake. Apparently looting their cargo. Not a good strategy, guys. Not a good strategy. But you live and you learn. I think I did that once before, but, you know. Yeah, you got to take things out of context sometimes and forget things out of... let's see. Secondary weapon slots. Can we do... We shouldn't do that one yet. I think we're going to do this one. 800. Holy crap. That's a lot. Maybe we should just do the other weapon slots first. Oh, I do like the money, though. Let's stick with the money for a while. 300 left. We could do... let's see. Shield capacity would be nice. Next level is 2.5. That could be kind of good. Sector scanner shows threat levels to the map. Additional information. Let's try that one. We haven't tried one of those. Oh, man, we had to do four in that one before we can get anything out of that. So that was kind of a waste. But guys, I think we're going to go ahead and end the episode here. I do want to thank you all for watching. This has been an episode of Everspace, an action indie game still in its early access, developed and published by Rockfish Games. Release date was September 14th of 2016, and it currently sells on Steam for $29.99. As always, guys, I'm AC Gamer, and I will definitely catch you next time. Hey, guys, and welcome to the disembodied voice of AC Gamer. We are definitely going to be doing a lot more series in the future, but here are a few of them that you guys might find interesting. Of course, you're more than welcome to check them out. I would love to hear your comments. Again, if you do enjoy these videos, be sure to hit that like button, subscribe. It's definitely the indicator that I use to tell if you guys want to see more videos like that. of that particular game style, of that series in the long run. So when you guys leave comments down, it helps me decide whether we should keep doing it, as well as whether you want to see games like that in the future. And here are a few of them right here. I kind of picked out a few of different genres. We will be doing spotlights for other YouTubers in the future. So if you want to get a little shout out, definitely let me know. If you group with me, chances are you will get a shout out in here eventually. But for now, these are just four series that I have that I feel like could use a little bit more attention, and that you guys might actually enjoy as well. Thanks again for watching, guys, and we will definitely catch you all next time.